always find John's photographs of buildings add more. The more colour, more sheen, more dazzle, more of the moment.
The buildings tell me what to do. I'm not the director of the shot. I can get in a helicopter, but then I have to fly around the sky until the building puts on its makeup and displays itself to me, and then hopefully I can go snap.
Well, John has certain stylistic tendencies, you know, that's a very Gollings thing. One of them is to capture everything in a single shot.
I can't pick it up and turn it round or tell it to smile. I've got to wait till it does it for me.
I truly think it's as close to something in Russia as you could get. And rather than go for an award, we should be petitioning to have it demolished.
He's got an absolutely intuitive way of understanding how the light will go into the camera.
One thing about architectural photography is that there's no room for amateurs. It is a highly demanding technical battle. You have to have a passion for that game.
It's that fight that I like. To me, it's beating the building.